introducing Doug. Okay, everybody. Today we're at Jerked. Bambi's Jerked. 8 years running now. Back from the pandemic. Yeah. We have Kazim Kotuye. Kazim for the youth. Kazim for the youth of Toronto. Let's fucking go. Talk to them, Kazim. Talk to them.
Let me tell y'all what kills me. I'ma tell you what really kills me and what really bugs me the fuck out.
Come on.
When I'm talking to black people. When I'm talking to black people and I ask nicely. All my white buddies, anyone of you different backgrounds, non-black, I don't need y'all to jump on a post. I'm letting you know that we don't need your input or your comments. I'm not a racist, black people can't be racist. But what I don't like is when I'm talking to black people, I don't need no whites, I don't need no Asians, I don't need no Hispanics, I don't need none of you jumping in it. This is no disrespect to you. I love all people, I love all humans, but when I'm talking to black people, I don't need no comments from the other side. I don't need no goddamn comments from the other side. Y'all go wild honest with that.
Come on,
this internet shit. If I'm telling you, it's just like if I'm seeing one of my white buddies or my Spanish buddies talking to his people, his Boricuas or his Latinos, I'm not jumping in it. I'm not gonna jump in it because I have nothing to offer in that country.
Black you.
So why do everybody else do us like that? Because you know what? We don't check their ass. And I'm gonna check your motherfucking ass. You do that shit again, you're gonna catch a motherfucking feed in your inbox and I'm gonna push your ass the fuck out. When I'm talking and addressing black people.
Get ready for that fucking beat.
And don't call me racist. You're racist.
Energy only.
Many with the one leg, repete, unruly, badoli, P prime, baby, dip it, babaje, Asarailu hip hop, mofos cannot keep up, bitch, I be going non stop, Zazu, she, Aka, Ika, Tesoje, Vitalaga, hey, Gaza, Ejaluju, Vitabacha, Runjupa, Lejupa, Marin, Kala, Daju, Uwaika,
Zazo, Pizza, Pokotua, on my way to Ilua, Wosu, leave it a Martin Bocadio, O come up by the Colu, you come up Bocadio, Osu don't bow, Lama Penicolu, Zazo, Pokotua. Music for living. Oh, no more finger. Yahoo, but no laptop. Pokotua, Unpolo, Zazu, Bida Bida, Paka, Paka, Pokoli, 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 Pokoli,
just me. We outside. We outside. Kazeem, talk to him. Talk to him. Talk to him. Talk back. Talk to him. Talk to him.
Sometimes I
Let's fucking go!
Yo, everyone in the building, make some motherfucking noise!
Beam me up, Scotty.
Beam me up, Scotty. Pop! 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 Pop!
Scotty.
Yo, if you don't fucking jump to this one,
pounce, 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 pounce. Hey, 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 hey.
Whooping excursion. I gotta pick up that person.
In the truck.
Whooping that work and shit. You're not a gangster, you're just an internet version. Keeping that Wurzel.
Watch the fucking camera.
You know me, got the littlest circle.
Pounce, pounce.
Misses in the crib,
pounce.
You know I'm keeping that fertile. We don't take pictures, you know I'm keeping that personal. White so clean, you know I'm flipping that personal.
All right.
Soon being a $1 million man, I can live it with Virgil.
All right.
Real shit. Seen a little rehearsal.
We pouncing,
big gun like Rick. It's like I'm living with Herschel.
Pounce, pounce, pounce.
Gangster, gangster,
gangster.
And Lisa, and Jackie. Grab Samantha. Little bit of Drake. And bring that Sampha. I'm the darkest. Rap Black Panther. Bando powder. And a Dark Man pamper. Real bad man. And a Dark Man stamper.
The HSP,
from the block one banker.
Reporting.
A lot of man play Ken, but man a bad man blanker. Grab it and swerve it, turn it, grab it and burn it. Banging that Kermit, gotta grab it and firm it. Banging that German whip, slanging that Sherman. Man had to burn that bucket, grabbing that burden.
Yes. I just linked up with Bob, and I'm with Alex in Berlin. Yes.
Youth. If you're a real rich kid,
If you saw me, say instant death. Bang, diddle, 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 I know what you want me, I'm it.
Yo, if you're a rave kid, I want to start teaching you jumping and beat drops. All the rave kids, all the rave kids! You're gonna fucking kill me!
Kingston. Watch out. You never know the gangster. Me say them in a town.
You're gonna fucking kill me.
You never know the article. Me say them in a
town. Get ready.
You said you don't like my guys, you're tripping. And she photogenic. Right, Instagram right. Got a lot of impressions. She think I'm a G and I don't need love, but I need some fuck affection. If I fell off tomorrow, would you still love me? Man, I got 21 questions. In a trap with the cats, domestic. She doing lashes, something cosmetic. They shot their shot, she read it, they slid it. Eric. She don't even like going out. Got a new outfit, but nowhere to wear it. She think that I'm being disloyal when I'm in the street with a couple of killies.
One line flows, yeah, I got some of those. Get me, Jamie? Easy. Nah, that's not me. Act like a waste man, that's not me. Sex any girl, nah, that's not me. Licks any girl, nah, that's not me. Yeah, I used to wear Gucci, I put it all in the bin, cause that's not me. True, I used to look like you, but dressing like a mess, nah, that's not me. It's the return of the Mac, I'm still alive just like Tupac. Girls in the front row, girls in the back. Spit one lyric, everybody's like brat. Flashback to the cold nights in the trap. Now I'm in a new whip, counting a big stack. Yellow gold chain and the diamonds are black. Jack me, nah, you don't wanna do that. Anytime you see me wearing a glove, wave it and I ain't coming to fight like Jet Li. Spray this till the clip is empty. I know you get what I'm saying, you get me. Love for the G's and the N's, but we don't love no
bells in the end. Last time I fell in love with a skit, but trust me, I will never do that again.
Got a black ski mask, but I don't ski. But I snowboard, dash an MC off peak. If one of you try to violate me, you get a punch in the face with my front door key.
Yes.
Punch in the neck with my back door key.
Yes.
Boxing them out with my X6 key.
What?
Boxing the eye with a fob I used to log into my HSBC. Talk about banks, kill them with peas. Run up in your girl's house with two of my G's. Get the money out, put the money in his mouth, then suffocate man with about 2 G's. Suffocate man with about 4 G's. Suffocate man, then I might just breathe.
Yeah.
I'll bury man 2 foot shallow. Ain't got time to dig 6 feet deep. These MCs and rappers wanna chat about their syllables and their multis and their similes and all that shit. Then I come through with my ABC.
Yeah.
Girls and man are like Jamie's deep. Better pictures when they see me on street. Old school rude boy like Crazy T.
Woo.
All you man don't want it with me. I'm a bad rude boy, bad boy MC. Say my name, JME. Nostradamus couldn't see me.
Yeah.
Expelliarmus couldn't stop me.
What?
How can a man with a uni degree be bossing up mic and chatting his grief?
Yeah.
Cause the music originated and will always remain in the streets.
What about? Man don't care about all that. Right now, man don't care about all that. Who's not allowed? Man don't care about all that. Knock him out. Man don't care about all that.
What about? Man don't care about all that. Just drop him out. Man don't care about all that. I just drop him out.
Kazim from New Currency. Make some noise for the mayor of Toronto.